When we continuously do what we are best at, we create a world of excellence for ourselves. Welcome to L&T, a technology-led EPC, high-tech manufacturing and services conglomerate that has been leading the change in all its lines of business for over 8 decades. Our pioneering spirit transcends physical achievements and also impacts our greatest asset. L&T HR story could well be linked with the very concept of human resource development in India, as we were one of the first organizations to coin the term and have a separate HR function. Change is the only constant. And in a dynamic, ever-changing business environment, our HR policies help transform employees into L&Tites, equipping them to take on any challenge and grow as professionals and as individuals, giving back to the company, community, and country as a whole. L&T's HR policies embrace inclusion and celebrate diversity with L&Tites from 46 plus nationalities, speaking 80 plus languages, including representation from all 28 states and 8 union territories in India, creating an ecosystem that promotes the spirit of innovation, empowerment, and entrepreneurship without any biases. We believe in changing with circumstances, and our pandemic-driven world has become a catalyst for digitalization. We use technology to empower our young leaders, simplify their professional lives, and harness interactivity so that they hold the reins of their success graph. An employee-centric performance management module combined with holistic career development and succession planning helps provide a forum for goal setting, realistic feedback, and growth. Artificial intelligence and machine learning play a key role in learning and development and employee engagement at L&T. Nalanda, an integrated learning management system, provides a unique blended learning experience that straddles both the online and offline worlds. From creating India's largest corporate online learning program, ATL Next, to engaging with globally renowned content providers, to bots that take feedback and help in policy-related queries, we have it all. High Five, an online awards and recognition platform, lets L&Tites recognize their peers for achievements and interaction across the spectrum. Fostering the spirit of employee engagement is L&T Radio, our very own podcast initiative that brings policies, leadership views, and more to life. L&T could very well be expanded as learning and training, and the investments in learning and development speak for themselves. Our Young Talent Development Program offers new joinees a structured career path that enables them to integrate easily with the L&T way in their formative years. From India's largest corporate training academy, LDA at Lonavala, to over 18 captive training centers and exclusive management programs, L&T leads the way in corporate training, creating the leaders of tomorrow. Additionally, strengthening our training universe are accreditation programs, capability building programs, and COE programs like NEBOSH, IOSH, Operational Excellence, and HSE programs. Our 7-step leadership development program guides our young L&Tites and empowers them at various stages in their career as they ascend the corporate ladder to attain leadership positions. LNTites are encouraged to give back to society, and a structured volunteering program, LNTeering, offers them an opportunity to do just that. At LNT, we have been leading the change, and the world has often applauded our efforts, showering us with recognition year after year. With a steadfast goal of leading the change in human resources, we take bold steps towards the future, creating the change leaders of tomorrow.